Your first step towards an exciting new career in radio and television broadcasting begins at Transamerican School of Broadcasting in Madison. If you'd like to be a DJ, write and produce commercials, do news, weather, and sports, or learn to sell broadcast advertising, you'll learn it all at Transamerican. For more information, call toll-free 1-800-236-4997.
President.
I'm Nikki Heiler, and I'm your secretary.
I'm Becky Jotko, and I'm your treasurer.
That's us.
Throughout these 4 years, or no, this year, we've tried to keep a class officer's motto. It is black, white, black, white. And we try to stay interracial
family
together.
One happy family.
And hey, girl, this is dedicated to you.
Freshman year, I asked this young lady at homecoming. I didn't even know her, and she turned me down flat. Broke my heart. I've been brokenhearted ever since.
No.
I just thought y'all should know that, what kind of person this is.
No, see, I was too scared.
Yeah, right. Sure.
I was scared to go to homecoming. Mm-hmm. Yeah. He thinks I just turned it down. I didn't.
Yeah.
Matt,
she says that.
I apologize in front of all my seniors, fellow seniors.
Sure.
I swear.
Mm. She's scared.
I was just scared.
If you know this girl, she's scared. Right.
Thank you. assembly, but the limos.
My name's Paul, and I also agree with Joy here. The limos were our most memorable.
I agree on that. That's
right
a good point.
Moment for me was had to be the football game. We just totally dominated the four quarters.
My name's Rondi, and I'm a cheerleader. And after high school, I plan to either be an information processor or go to modeling school. And I just want to say to seniors, I had the best time of my life here, and I'll miss all of you.
Posse, let's make some racket!
Class of 90
team!
I'm Shelly Lacker, and I play number one singles for Parks Tennis Team. And I went to state.
I'm Chris Altala, and I played number four singles, and I didn't go to state.
I'm Sandy Ortez. I play number two singles. I almost made it.
I'm Heidi Palke, and I played number one doubles with Shelly Kirk, and I went to watch at state.
So did Sandy.
Yeah, we had fun.
And we'd like to thank Coach Garner for being such a great coach
when he was there.
My name is Dean Fiorentino. My plans for the future are to go to Marquette University, where I'll be going through an engineering program. Plans for the distant future, I want to get married, I want to have a nice life, have some kids, and I want to be financially secure. Suppose my message would be to plant a shade tree under which you know someday you'll never sit.
My name is Pam Paulson, and I'm the 1990 girls golf representative. Heidi Dahlquist is supposed to be here, but she's not here, so I got to do this. Our season was kind of boring. We didn't do so well. We didn't go to state. We played sectionals in the really cold weather, and this is for you, Coach.
Hi. My name is J.C. Dawkins. After graduation, I plan to go to University of Wisconsin-Madison and major in advertising, possibly a minor in black studies. I'd just like to say that I wish all of my friends and acquaintances the best of luck in their future travels, wherever this journey called life takes them. And I just want you to know that if you're ever in need, to come see me. But for now, I'm out of here, like a breeze through the trees. And when I blow, I'm taking all the leaves. Peace.
Hi, guys. It's me, Belinda Christensen, otherwise known as B. Well, when I graduate in June, if I manage to get through Mrs. Danielson's trig class, I plan on attending the University of Wisconsin-Oshkosh, and hopefully in a couple years I'll graduate from there and become a nurse, hopefully. And I just want to wish every one of you guys, I wish you the best of luck, and I hope that all of your wishes, your goals, and your dreams come true someday. Good luck, you guys. Bye.
Hi, we're from the Boys Cross Country Team. I'm Dan Jarrett, co-captain.
And I'm Carlos Amaya, co-captain also. Our season started off pretty slow, but
at the end, we came around, ran up to our potential, and we ended up sixth in state.
And we came.
And we saw.
And we kicked.
The wave?
Guys.
Woo,
the wave. Okay, the wave started. Come back at ya. Okay.
Groves, and this come few years I'll be hanging around town going to Parkside, and I just want to say thank you to everyone for all you've given me these past 4 years. And when you go away to college or whatever you do, don't forget me, because I won't forget you.
Hi, we're the 1990 men's varsity volleyball team. I'm Scott Flack.
I'm Todd the Hammer Fritz.
I'm Mike Bose.
I'm Pete Hines.
I'm Mark Winnett.
I might mention that Todd and I both got our names in the paper twice this year, and we beat Case three times for the first time ever. Let's give it up for that.
Yeah, we did sweep Case the whole season.
Right. Todd, do you want to start us off?
We came, we saw, we shanked the ball, and then we went home crying.
Hello, I'm Javita Hawkins, and when I graduate, I plan on going to the Army for about 2 years, and then I'm going into medicine field. I plan on being a nurse, and if anyone gets sick, just look me up.
Future Business Leaders of America!
My name is Tammy Jagera, and I work at McDonald's.
My name is Rachel Smith. I work at King Earl & Company.
My name is Rachel Olson. I work at J.I. Case.
My name is Jody Hyman. I work at Johnson's Wax.
My name is Shalana McGee, and I work at J.I. Case South.
My name is Anita Agarwal. I work at J.I. Case West.
My name is Marie McDaniel, and I work for Cigna Insurance Company.
My name is Tanya Bodie. I work at G.I. Case.
My name is Chris Wolf, and I work at G.I. Case.
My name is Kimberly Billups, and I work at S.C. Johnson.
My name is Taffney Mays. I work at Case Credit Union.
My name is Sharice Cotton. I work at S.C. Johnson Wax. And we are...
Images of Success!
Hi, my name is Marie, or otherwise known as Gator Lady. I plan to attend Parkside next year as a pre-med major and then to transfer to Madison. And I'd like to tell all my friends that next year they better go to Florida with me or I will never forgive them for it.
Hi, my name is Mark Winnin. Next year I'm planning on going to Parkside and studying elementary ed. Well, with any luck, I won't see any of the rest of the guys from volleyball in about 10 years, except for after the union.
Let's give it up for Mark.
Yeah. Great.
Thanks, guys.
Hi, we're the girls volleyball team from Park High. We are champs, and my name is Charlotte Anderson.
And my name is Stacey Johnson, and we're the captains of 1990 volleyball.
The star captains.
Yeah, the star captains.
1990. And we would like to say to the Future Park volleyball girls, have a great time, because we had fun playing with you guys this year. We're going to miss you, and just whatever you do, just kick courts.
And have fun wearing them
panties. The panty shorts.
We're the long-haired posse.
These guys are all going to Eau Claire, and she's going to Madison.
Lori!
My paddle's keen and bright,
flashing with silver, follow the wild goose flight, dip, dip, and swing. My paddle's keen and bright, flashing with silver,
follow the log goose flight, dip, dip, and swing.
We're the long-haired posse.
Tight end, and that's the end of my rhyme.
Let's go.
Dan Miller, number 33, playing against South. I'm messing my knee. Word.
Hit the knee, Nicky, hit the knee.
Yes, number 83, coming live on TV. I make you all see me, cause I'm live and live when I catch me in the passes. I may not rhyme, but I'm gaming. Yeah, I'm done.
Get a Springer.
I'm Danny Springer.
Get on
the 10. For them passes. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Keep going.
To get in the radio, and eventually 2 or 3 years, I hope to move to Hollywood. I hope to try to work in the radio as a day job, maybe on like KNAC. And I really, my dream is to get a band together and play in a heavy metal band on the Sunset Strip. So I'm gonna get famous at any cost. So watch for my band, Deception.
We're the long-haired posse.
We want to wish the best of luck to all the graduating seniors. And just say that we're going to miss you.
But there's two things you always have to remember.
Rumor is a very bad word. And gossip is even worse.
Yep.
Bye.
That's about it.
Hi, we're going to Gateway School to study business management.
Because we don't like for anybody else to tell us what to do. Because
what
we do
is our business.
told you we should have thought of something to do.
Me, you!
No, it was you.
No, I told you 2 months ago.
You shut up.
Just get out of here.
I'm Jody. I'm doing absolutely nothing next year, but I'll go back to school. Bill Kreckling, remember this? Safari!
I'm Patricia, and I plan on going into pre-med at Parkside. And this is Greg.
Hi, I'm Greg.
No.
Wait a minute, you're Greg.
No, go home.
Okay. My name is Greg Hammer. I want to become an electrician, go to Gateway.
Poke himself in the...
Look at you.
No, you probably electrocute yourself.
No. Yeah. You forget about this thing and you want to become a doctor? How dumb are you?
No, you forget
about those little things. Yes?
No, you probably
stick forgot my birthday yesterday.
No, I didn't forget.
Yes, you did.
Stick your finger in a light socket, your hair will be all
like this. No, I ain't dumb like that, no.
Yeah.
No, I'm not dumb.
Oh, okay.
Hi, my name is Damon McClellan. After school, I plan on going to Marines, make a career out of it. And I have to say, it's been a fun year, you know, being here in school. All my pals and everything. So, see ya.
We've had so many good times, and...
So many bad, too.
Well, thank you.
She's kind of moody.
We've made, so many friends, and I wish we could give everybody a hug, but we can't, so...
Oh, man, I got a hug.
Well, fine, then.
We'll have to hug her anyways. Oh, what the heck? It's last year, so what?
Okay. Thank you.
My name is Christy McCox. I plan to go to Michigan State and graduate after I graduate from Park. To all my friends, just make sure you go on life and do what you want to do and don't let anyone else tell you what to do. Have a good life.
My name is Stephanie Strand. I'm the manager of the Park Panther swim team. It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. So here is the 1990 Panther swim team.
Yeah, you might say with three cats and aren't afraid of the water.
Hi, I'm Nick Babicki. I'm one of the captains of the boys swim team this year, and I swim mainly the 50 freestyle and the 100 freestyle.
Hi, I'm Paul Rowling. I'm another captain of the boys swim team. I swim 50 freestyle, 100 freestyle, and the medley and 400 freestyle relay.
I'm Alan Tatro. I'm swim team captain this year along with a couple other people, and I don't know, I swim pretty much everything. Any stroke, but this year mostly freestyle swimming.
So what do you guys want to do for senior class video?
I don't know, we could sing Hail to the Park High.
How does that go anyway?
We could walk down memory lane, remember Wendy's parties, Colonial Park.
No, that'd be boring.
We could just say goodbye and wish everyone the best.
Yeah.
Okay.
Goodbye, class of 90, we wish you the best.
Hi, I'm Matt Fugate, and after graduation, I think I'll be going into veterinary medicine. So, if you guys got any dogs you want to get rid of, just come and see me.
1990 DECA!
My name is Dan Miller.
Dean.
Jenny.
Sue.
Stephanie.
Lisa.
Valerie.
Trey.
Paula.
Lori.
Tina.
Nicole.
Wendy.
Sandy.
Patty.
Chris to the first power.
Chris squared.
Chris to the third power.
Phil.
Paul.
James,
Sean,
Andy,
1, 2, 3.
No
Lego
babies!
Baby
babies!
Baby babies!
Baby babies!
No!
And we're all attending the University of Wisconsin-Eau Claire.
We say hello,
and you say goodbye.
Bye!
This is Tracy.
And this is Sue.
Next fall, I will be attending Carthage College and majoring in who knows what. We're just going to take it as it comes. So, see ya.
Hi, my name's Sean. I'm planning on going to Carthage and majoring in business administration.
I'm Paul, and I'm going to Carthage. I don't know where I'm going. I'm going to August. I'm wearing the sweatshirt here and a little public relations here.
I'm Chris, and I'm planning on attending DePaul University.
We all wish, all our friends are going to Oshkosh. We wish we were going there, but, you know, yeah. I guess they're just too cool. We're going out on our own, you know, on our one person on one college. There are about 50 people on, you know, big
college.
Yeah. So, they think they're cool, but I think we're going to be a lot better in the end. Right, Chris?
Bye.
Right.
My name is Sandy, and I play guitar.
My name is Leslie, and I play the board.
My name is Stacy, and I am the center.
My name is
Jackson.
And we're bad.
Well, we would like to say to all our players, they helped us out when we were regional and conference champs.
Yeah.
And we'd like to thank our coach, Jim Kirkfully.
Jim.
Hurry up, dude.
Hi, I'm Brent Moss. My plans for the future is to go to college for 5 years and get a degree in something. So all I want to tell all the kids, the younger kids, and is to stay in school and get an education.
I'm Paula.
And I'm Lori.
And we're going to go to Parkside.
I'm going to be a psychiatrist.
And I'm going to be your patient.
Bye.
Bye.
And we just like to say that we are the 9 foot tall
blonde party woman.
Party women who take swimming class together and stuff like that. And just like to say bye to everybody. It was really fun. You know, the whole senior year was really fun.
Do you agree?
Yeah, I agree. We had some
troubles and embarrassing moments together, but we know that we'll be friends
forever.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, bet.
Bye, Carrie. See
you. Hi, Kristen Olson, and I'm planning on attending Valparaiso University next year.
I'm Beth Hagner. I'm going to go to DePaul.
Be a lawyer.
I'm Rob Lowe, and I'm saving this video.
Thank you, Rob. I didn't mean to do that.
I'm sorry. We are bestest friends this year. Yes. This is our little group.
We're the blonde bookends.
And we're the blonde bookends.
We make anyone look good.
That's right, because we're tall and huge and blonde.
Really tall. We're even taller than the 9 foot girls.
Yes, than the 9 foot party animals, Val and Carrie.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me.
Sorry, Jen.
Thanks, Bill.
So, what are you doing after high school?
I'm going to college.
Oh, where are you going?
Parkside.
Oh. I'm going to Yale.
I just want to say I had a really great time, and I don't want to graduate. I have to be alone.
Jen, wait!
My name is Crystal Borca, and I'm going to major in human services, helping first patient.
How you doing? I'm Carlos Amaya, and I plan on going to college after high school, probably Parkside. I'm going to have a jam in summer, and I'm not sure what I want to do yet, really, as far as major is going, but I just want to say, Park's number one. Thank you.
I'm Jenny Sanchez. I'm going to Coe College in Cedar Rapids, Iowa.
I think I'm the Afro Club. It's the black thing, so you gotta understand.
Hi, my name is Jermaine Bay, known as Snoo Dogg.
My name is Corey Simmons,
known as C. My name is Javita Hawkins.
My name is Abdul Ghani, better known as Sweetie G.
My name is Nikki Heiler, join Afro Club.
I'm David Befford, you call me Todd.
My name is Corey Johnson, known as Cool C.
My name is Corey Gregg, you just call me G.
My name is Jerome Booker, known as Big Booty B.
My name is Derek Cannon, better known as Mr. D.
My name is Fred White.
My name is David McCullough, known as Googly.
My name is Bill Belmont, better known as Killer B. Skinheads ain't new to the land, they're just another name for the Ku Klux Klan. Fight the power and peace to my brothers.
And remember,
it takes a nation to build a whole back. Back.
A whole word. Nation.
Peace.
More than one nation. See ya. Out of here.
Out of here like last year.
I'm Stephanie Almeida from the girls' gymnastics team. I'm the only member, the only varsity senior on the team from Park, and I'm so far number one all around. I don't know if I'll keep it or not, hopefully.
Thank you.
good season. We took fourth at state, and I took eighth in all around. And I'm going to be leaving in a couple days for nationals, so we'll see how that goes. And I just want to thank the few fans that we had at our meet, and I want to wish good luck to the underclassmen that are here at Park that are going to carry on gymnastics here at Park.
Hi, we're foreign exchange students here at Park High School.
I'm Mette, and I'm from Denmark.
I'm Eric, and I'm from Norway. Well, Eric is my real name. It's Eirik Sjansli, but nobody can pronounce that.
And I just want to say that America has been great, and I really loved it a lot, and I'm going to miss it.
Yeah, I'm going to miss all my friends here. I made it part two.
Hi, this is Cam Pachowski, my old kindergarten buddy.
And this is Lisa. Yes, it's been a long time since kindergarten, but still friends.
We're going to Oshkosh next year. Hopefully we'll make it through all 4 years or five.
I still don't know what I'm majoring in, but I think it's going to be a lot of fun just going to all the parties and hanging out with everybody.
Meeting all new people. I think I'm majoring in nursing if it lasts.
She'll be the big one that makes all the money, and I'll be the poor one that doesn't know what I'm doing. But I'll probably still be at ups and downs, all of you know. Yeah. I'm sure I'll still be there.
Probably.
But I just want to say good luck to everybody, and I'll miss y'all.
Yeah, I miss you too.
So good luck, everybody.
Hi. We're the Mighty Bar Pyramid Club.
We do bar mitzvahs.
My name is Eddie Cruz. It's my last year. I'll probably be going to Parkside. And I'm kind of sad of missing all my friends. And I did it, Mom and Dad.
Hi, Scott Flack. Speaking as self-proclaimed president of Econ Club, would like to thank all our advisors this year for shedding light upon the economic world. We've learned so much through endless class discussions. And even our field trip to Chicago, where we all did many wonderful things, like visiting that big board where they throw them hand signs up. We went to the Sears Tower. I don't know what we learned there. I don't know what the economics to sit up there was. There's this neat little... down in the basement. Move on. And
got the money up here.
Got it here.
The budget's down here.
Gotta bring them together. Bring them together.
Gotta be prudent. That's good.
Let's give it up for Econ Club.
Hi, I'm Barbie.
And this is Bob.
And we just like to say thanks, guys. We had a great few years. And we're gonna miss y'all a lot. And we hope the times continue.
Don't make me cry.
Yeah, Rita, we know.
What are you going to do in your future?
Oh, I think I'll just become an interior designer or maybe even come up with my own music.
You know what I'm going to do? Design a whole line of Barbie dolls.
Sounds like a great idea.
And lots of candles.
We're the pom-poms, yes, it's true. We are there to perform for you.
Some hard times out there performing, we thank you for somewhat supporting us.
Good luck to the future, all you graduates.
We'll miss you.
Bye. Bye.
Seniors, we won our first game.
Hi, I'm Brooke. I'm going to Parkside next year, and
I don't know why, because I don't know what I'm studying. But have fun next year, everybody.
My name is Sandy O'Claire, and this is my band, Deception, and we're going to be performing a song that my guitar player, Dave, here wrote.
Myself by diligent studies and ardent practices to become a worker whose services will be recognized as honorable by my employer and fellow workers, to base my expectations of reward upon the solid foundation of service, to honor and respect my vocation in such a way as to bring repute to myself, and further, to spare no efforts in upholding the ideals of the Vocational Industrial Clubs of America. Join Vika. Thank you.
Second semester, and I really miss being in school. I'm gonna miss all you guys so much, and I just wanted you to know that I really had fun with all you guys.
Buddy Duddy, we hate to study. We don't mess around when we eat our Nutty Buddies, cause we're a bunch of guys who rock the mic. And when we rock the mic, we rock the mic.
Word.
Yeah, my name's Matt Ziegler and I wrestle heavyweight. When we talk about the pins, these pins, in case people don't know, they represent how many times you pin a guy in wrestling. You know, hold them to your back for 2 seconds, you know. And you get one, you get them from the cheerleaders, you know. So I guess it's a symbol for pins. I'm going for a record now, 21. Hopefully I'll get it. But I got 13 so far. See what I can do.
My name is Dean Fiorentino, and I wrestle 119 pounds. So far this year, I have 103 takedowns. I've broken the school record, which was 92. And I've also broken career takedown records so far this season. And my season's been going awesome, 17-2 right now, and I'm not stopping until I take state.
Oh, my name is Scott Henderson, and I wrestled 116. Season's been going pretty well. I haven't done as well as I expected to, but it's doing rather great. I'm going to be sad when everything's over with, but that's like, you know, thank you.
And Charles Beatles, I wrestle at 135, and season is going pretty good. I
I got a winning record for 2 on varsity with the JV meets. It's some 8-2, I think. And it's been a pretty good year. I had fun.
Hi, I'm Rick Cervantes. I was at 152. I've been wrestling since my freshman year. I think wrestling is a good sport because it's one-on-one competition and it's a mentally tough sport.
Hi, I'm Alex Kellogg. I'm wrestling at 145 tonight. We're wrestling Case. Season's doing pretty good for us this year. We should finish off pretty good, too.
Chosen to represent the wrestling club, and what we have to say is we just want to say thanks for everything from our fans. We brought 6 guys to state this year, and a lot of it has to do with our fan support and with our managers and the great coaching staff. So thanks for everything.
Also, I'd like to thank all the underclassmen on the team and for their support and help in practice and setting up meets.
Word.
It's been a heck of a 4 years at Park for me.
Me too.
And, and I'd just like to say goodbye to, let's see, Todd, Belinda, Troy, Jordan, Dave, Lisa. Can I name them all? No, I can't. And to everyone who's made my life here at Park fun, enjoyable, especially at Colonial. And to all the pennies. So that's my goodbye. Goodbye.
My name is Pam Fulson, and next year I plan on going to Carthage College in Kenosha. And I want to be an elementary teacher and possibly a music teacher. Not real sure yet. But I'm going to miss everyone next year and everything, and I hope to see them in the future.
And my name is Dan Miller. I'm going to be attending Northern Michigan University, planning to play ball and run track and play football. And I'm going to plan to major in business in general.
This is Leslie Simpson.
And this is Jessica Zerton.
And we're just here to say goodbye to everyone. I'm going to UW-Milwaukee next year. And
I'm going to UW-Oshkosh next year.
And we're
going to
miss everybody.
I'm not going to miss her, though.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Well, I'm not going to miss you either.
Shut up.
Oh, well, anyway, we better get going. Bye.
I'm Maggie Morishita, and I'm going to University of Wisconsin-Madison, and Andrea and I are going to be roommates, and we'll try not to go to too many parties. I'm going to be in the medical scholars program and get a double major in biochemistry and Japanese, and I probably won't swim up there, but it should be fun.
We're off to Madison.
Good luck, seniors. We'll see you at our 10-year reunion.
We're off to see you.
Acting is my life.
Then what are you afraid of?
The clumsy custard. Monster, an idiotic figment of some stupid writer's imagination.
special was my big scene when I was the hero and I killed the bad guy. That was definitely the highlight of the show.
Bill Crickling. I played King Dum, and I thought the funniest part was when the candles never worked.
I'm Joey Talbot, and I played Surprise. Thought the best part was me. And
My name is Kristen Olsen, and I played Aretha Bohemi. And I thought the funniest part was when Ian Rosenberg always said buffet instead of buffet.
I'm Nick Babicki. I played Malforce, the Prime Minister in the play. And let's see, I was very evil in the play, and being an evil person, I'd have to say the best part was when I got killed. That's when I get the most applause.
My name's Patty Groves, and I was director slash stage manager. And I guess the funniest and worst part of the whole play was the stupid candelabra.
Yes!
Okay, my name is Stephanie Tran, and as usual, I'm doing the tactical. We're up in the light booth, and I think our funniest part is when one of the follow spots exploded up in our faces.
My name is Christopher O'Rourke, and I think the best part about the show was my beautiful vines I made.
Carl Samaya,
Jenny Sanchez,
Sue Grumley,
Patty Groves,
Chris Laborca,
Taylor Kuiper,
Kerry Gefford,
Bill Crackling,
Scott,
Black,
Becky Hart,
Beth Agner,
Kristen Olsen,
Jeannie Suda,
Jessica Zertin,
Jenny Manderfield,
Donis Fitzpatrick.
Well, let's give it up. All
right. My name is Taffany Mays. I'm going to Wilberforce University. That's in Wilberforce, Ohio. I will be majoring in business administration. And it branches off in two areas, and I'll be going to financial management and personal management.
Hi, my name is Therese Cotton. Next year, I'll be a freshman at Jackson State University in Jackson, Mississippi, where my intended major is business administration.
Hi, my name is Kim Phillips. I'll be attending Jackson State, majoring in business management.
Hi, my name is Shalana McGee, and I will be attending Xavier University, and I will be majoring in accounting.
Hi, my name is Peaches Garth. I'll be attending UW of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. My major is nursing.
We got our own way.
Ladies and corporate law.
Hi, my name is Tom Rasmussen. Next year, I'm going to be a freshman at Marquette University. And for all you concert choir members out there, Buddha lives.
The seniors of this year's Park Orchestra. On violin, we have Maggie Morishita, recipient of the National School Orchestra Award. We have Chris DiRicchio on French horn. We have Tom Rasmussen on trombone. We have Sue Lowry over here. She plays violin. We have Pam Paulson on violin. And I play violin too. Here's a song.
Class of 1990, you've had a great 4 years. You're a great class, so you have some great senior leadership. I'll remember some of the great athletic moments that you've had, the fun times. I guess one thing that stands out in my mind about Park High School, and I hope it does for yours too, I think that when you go through Park High School, I think you're really ready for the real world, as you would say. That you meet the type of people, different minorities, economic levels, people, the rich, the poor. We all come together here at Park. Sets you right for life. I wish you good luck, good health. Stop in any time after graduation. Say hi. Nice seeing you. Bye-bye.
Senior soccer captains, all
three of us. Jessica Zertin, also senior, she's not here with us. She got hurt in practice yesterday. But Melissa Shelley Locker, she's our star player here. Shelley's been MVP 3 years, all-county, all-conference 3 years, leading scorer. What else?
Okay, and she also found it.
And over here is Maggie Smiley. Obviously, she can't ever stop smiling. And even the other team say, "Oh, she's still smiling."
And then there's Jenny Ogalski, who she kicked the ball and her shoe went flying off, so she stops playing to put her shoe back on.
And well, we just have something. We've had a pretty good season besides injuries and all that kind of stuff. We're doing pretty well this season, but we have something that we would like to leave you.
Kick the ball on the ground. Kick the ball on the ground and make the ball sound. Make them work. Yeah, make them work.
1990, Mr. Park.
Dean Fiorentino.
Joey Talbot.
Troy Clavel.
Ben Jackman.
Matt Obert.
Todd Fritz.
Scott Black.
David Bedford.
Dan Miller.
Alan Tatro.
Mike Smoko.
Here he is, Mr. Park.
How you doing, man? I'd just like to say that it was such an honor to win, man. And when I found out, I was, like, say, flabbergasted because, like, Joey and his band and Dave and his drums and Scott with Wayne's World, man, they were, like, the greatest, man. I couldn't believe it. But I'd just like to say that it was an honor, and I'd like to thank all my supporters and all the people that, you know, clapped for me. And
let's give it up for JC.
I'm Lisa, and I'm going...
Start again.
Okay. I'm Lisa.
And I'm Wendy.
I'm going to Bradley University next year and majoring in communications.
I'm going to Whitewater and majoring in law and an emphasis on communications. See ya.
With men. Yeah. We're out of here.
90 Ski Club!
I'm John.
James.
Dave.
Rob.
Pete.
Paul.
Eric.
Tony.
Rob.
And they're the ski bunnies.
Andrea,
Maggie,
Isis.
See ya! This is our last year-round ride of the class of 90.
We love you.
We'll miss you, especially at Colonial.
Bye.
Bye. Cheers.
Hi, I'm Shelley Locker, and I plan on going to Stevens Point for college, and I plan on playing tennis there. And I want to try as many different things as I can and just find out what I'm interested in. And I would like to wish everyone good luck in their future plans.
I'm Rick Cervantes. My plans for a new future, I got signed up for the Army for 4 years, 11th Infantry out of Fort Benning, Georgia. My message is if you got something, go for it.
Hi, I'm Carrie Sotala, and I'm planning on going to UW-Stevens Point, and I don't know what I'm majoring in. And I'd just like to say I miss everyone very much, and see you at the class reunion.
Hi, I'm Krista Wilcox. I run sprint relays.
Hi, I'm Kim Walker. I run the hurdles and the sprint relays.
Hi, I'm Charnette, and I know track.
Charnette knows the 55.
Charnette knows the 200.
Charnette knows the 100.
Charnette knows the quarter.
Charnette knows the 4x1.
Charnette knows the 4x2.
Charnette knows the mile relay.
Charnette knows the triple jump.
Charnette knows the long jump.
Charnette knows the high jump.
But she doesn't know hurdles.
Class of 1900 track team.
Hi, I'm Dan Miller, and I pull off for Park Panther Skyforce.
Hi, I'm Brent Moffa Magnificent. I also run 4x100 in the mile relay, dude.
I'm JC Dawkins.
JC knows the 4x1.
JC knows the mile relay.
I also know hurdles.
1990 yearbook staff.
I'm Angie, and I work on advertising.
I'm Becky.
I'm Bill, I worked on pictures.
I'm Meta, and I worked on pictures too.
I'm Shaw, and I'm the editor.
I'm Brian, I did absolutely nothing and still got an A for it.
I'm Judy, and I did the same thing.
I'm John Giese, and I laid out the supplement.
We are the past, and we are the future.
I am the DH, otherwise known as a designated hitter.
I'm like the catcher and stuff, and I have to catch the ball behind when it comes over the plate when the pitcher throws it and stuff. And then I just catch it, and then if someone tries to steal, which, you know, it's stupid.
You never get them.
Throw them out. No, I throw them out. My shortstop catches the ball.
Yes, I'm shortstop. Yes, my name is Tammy Castaneda, and I play shortstop.
Because she's short.
Because I'm short.
Yeah.
My name is Stacy Johnson. I play center field. And not a lot of times a lot of balls come out there, so I just kind of stand out there daydreaming, you know, and get a good tan.
You but also pick your nose. One? You pick your nose out there.
Wait, it's my turn. My name is Becky Dropko, and...
The bimbo.
Yeah.
Yeah, the bimbo.
Bimbo.
And I guess you can say I sit the bench more than I do anything else, but that's okay, because we have a good time anyways.
Yeah.
I
agree.
Mr. Nibel yells at us.
Well, there's always...
After I graduate, I plan on... going to UW-Whitewater, and I'll be rooming with Tammy. Even though before she called me a bimbo, I'm really not. I hope all the seniors wish them all good luck, and hope to see them in the summer.
Hi there. My name is Ernie Tam, and this is Maggie Morishita, and that's Andy Justice. And we're representatives from the Park High School Science Team. And Andy Justice can't have his face on camera because he's a junior, and he's holding our plaque, because that's all juniors are good for. No, just kidding. I'm just kidding. But anyway, this year we had kind of an exciting year. We went to the state competition and beat out last year's state champions, Madison West, who placed first last year, by about 4 points, five points, yeah. And then we went to the national competition in Pennsylvania, where we placed 10th as a team. And now we're back. Bye.
Good morning, this is Stephanie with your morning announcements. It's been a real blast knowing you, and catch you later.
And we're your 1990 Beacon staff.
All right, let's give it up for Beacon.
The Beacon staff would like to wave goodbye.
Whoa!
Whoa!
And remember, Park,
we bring home the Beacon!
Girls Formal Committee. I'm Carrie.
I'm Patty.
I'm Tammy.
We decorated an evening in paradise.
Hope you all had a great time.
I have a serious problem. And my problem is that I am an obsessive eater. Now, I have tried many diets. I have tried Nutrisystem. I have tried everything you can think of, but nothing works. So if you're fat, I mean, it doesn't matter, because I'm fat, and I just want you to know that I am proud of it. Thank you.
90 senior girls in the hall.
I can leave you with anything today. It's the wish that you will continue your leadership activities in your future lives and careers, in your communities, and so on, and don't take a back seat. Also, don't compromise on your ideals and your ethics for anything or anybody. If you have a difficult time doing what you like to do, always remember that hard work and effort eventually will really pay off and get you what you want. My best wishes to you in the future, and the best luck that I can give you will always be there.
Goodbye.
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 Goodbye, my baby. Goodbye, my honey. Goodbye, my ragtime pal. Send me a kiss by wire. Baby, my heart's on fire. And if you refuse me, honey, you'll lose me. Then you'll be left alone. Baby, telephone and tell me you're my own. Good.
like to say as you sit here today, try to remember where we started from 4 years ago and where we finally made it to today. And then, in our hearts, let's try to hold on and linger to this moment, for it will never, ever come again. Thank you.
I present to you the class of 1990.
Is that the end?
No. No.
Mike Smokel. Mike made it memorable.
My favorite part is probably the king between ceremony.
My favorite part is being paired up with Carl from I here.
Scott Black is the man.
Whoa, no way.
Better agree, great. Scott Black is the man.
Well, I'm not singling out anybody because I think just being with everybody is great. That's my favorite part.
And now for our king and queen.
My favorite part of prom is being queen and having David Bedford as my king.
I'm David Bedford, and my favorite part was standing there watching Stacey open up that big white box. That big red shiny rose was sitting there.
Red's your favorite color now.
Oh, yeah. And that enabled me to be prom king. And I thank all of you that voted for me that are watching this video now. Thanks a lot.
Hi, my name is Jordan Hill.
Court.
Forever Young!
People who would love to do something about heavy traffic. 2 days a month will put you in the driver's seat. For those of you who think life in the fast lane could be a little faster, 1 weekend a month will make time fly. And for others who could use a break from pinstripes and wingtips, we've got the outfit that lets you rock and roll. 1 weekend a month, 2 weeks a year. The Air National Guard.
In Wisconsin, call the Air National Guard at 1-800-236-4683.
Challenges and rewards. The Army National Guard offers you both. The challenge to discover how good you really are, and the rewards of accomplishment. In the Guard, you could qualify for an enlistment bonus of up to $2,000, so you can get the things you want fast. Ride with your hometown Army National Guard. Americans at their best.